Alright guys, thank you for tuning into part 8 of my Subnautica series. Did a little behind the scenes work, got me a modification station, but we're going to play with that here in a bit. Now, I found something else on my way exploring. Now I can, got me a really big aquarium. Had to go get a lot of resources just to do this. This is 4 levels of this. Let's dump all the creatures here. Don't know how these guys are still alive after being held in a cabinet for days. Looks like they're doing good. 2 more creature eggs to drop off. Apparently I can't do anything with that one. Well, I guess it's gonna have to stay in that cabinet until it's implemented into the game. So, crap. There we go. So I'm gonna see what I need. Solar panel fragments. Oh, primarily right there. Yeah, just want quite a few fish floating around in here. And if I want to go swim with them, I have plenty of windows to look out and make them feel at home. Even though they're not. Ha ha ha. Nope. I also restocked some of my stuff too, or just got everything for it. And also made me a bunch of watermelon seeds. So I'll show that quick. So most of this is all watermelons now. A little hungry. Some more watermelons. These are really, there's something right there. Glad I got some. So, let's drop off the last bit of stuff here. Now, I want a lot of little fish. This is really cool. And once these guys populate, I got free food. So, I think I'm gonna go grab some seed clusters. Stick them in here. A couple other things.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
So I wanna see. Filled up, didn't it? I'll go plant those two, then that's just the medical station saying it's got something for me. Sweet. Make it look a little more lively in there. I'll need to make a storage. Make one of the Cyclops' storage to survival too. I'll need to. Not important right now though. Oh, there's a stalker. There's a stalker in the sea. You give me time. So, I don't think I need this up now. I have to scan for eggs. Oh, I also think that's probably why I can't drop eggs. Is probably have too many in there right now. So let's go switch this out. If I'm right, that's a gastropod egg. Really wouldn't care for those too much. Here. Stalker's right there. Drop. No. Well, let me drop it. That'll grow up. Nice. Can't wait for these guys to grow up. Anyway, let's go ahead, look at the modification station, see what we can do with it. So I haven't looked at it yet, it hasn't even been opened. So let's drop my eggs off. See, water. Yep. Let's just grab some materials, because I don't know what I'll need. Fish can stay there for now. Look at you. I think that's good until we know what we want. So, air tanks. Alright, so. I want extra capacity. That's really good right off the bat. High capacity there. Did a lot right there. So, do this. Boy, my knife is redone, looks better. So, I don't know where those crystals are. So switch out my tanks here. Can't. I can use water. That way I have both my tanks. Actually, let's make an extra light tank. So I'll have two tanks. One's heavier, but won't be bad. So now I need is a wiring kit. I need two silver ore for that. Yeah, I need one more. There's one here. So that will be good because then I can recharge whatever I'm holding. And I miss. I think it might make the sea glide indefinite. Depending on everything. But I don't think it'll keep the charge up on it. So. Oh, that's a bummer though. I don't know where those crystals are. Figured out somehow. Anyway, let's get a survival kit to the Cyclops now. So, yeah. Now I heard something that you can put. Solar panels on top of the Cyclops so it can recharge itself. So, I want to take a quick look into that. If that's the case, that would be great. Every time I think it hasn't worked. Not as much. Wonder. Cool to put a power transmitter on here. Looks like that's not going to be the case. I think I'm gonna have to go try that one island. So, shot most of this stuff off. So for the titanium. I don't think I'll need this. Got me a light stick too. So, looks like everything I need. Go grab me some melon seeds. So that will be good on the Cyclops for sure. So, I'm gonna leave next time. That way. Extra batteries should be good. Should be good. Barely missed him. Oh, he bit
Welcome
me
aboard,
right
Captain.
In the ass.
All systems online.
So we'll make locker one our survival locker. So we'll put two seeds in there. should. Yeah. Nah. Those seeds in for now. Let's get some food. Looks like we're good to go. So, I want this to go up here. And I need to head roughly this direction. That's kind of cool. So, maybe by the time we get back, everything will be hatched. Oop. Watch out. Is that sticking out of the water? No. It's right near the surface there. So let's go check that big island out. So I didn't see any obvious bases on it. I'm gonna keep my camera up here. So I can see it hopefully. So from right, you go a little past north here. Should be seeing it soon. This is the way. Thing is, that ship's so huge, you can't really tell. Correct bearings from that. So I found it before. Should be able to find it again. This way, northwest. So I should have seen it by now, I believe. In fact, I'm gonna flip around and head towards the front area there. So I think I've gone too far. I haven't been to it with the Cyclops yet, so just don't quite where it might be at. There it is right there. We're gonna hit a lag spike when we get closer to it. There it is. So, take a quick look. Anything that's gonna get it. Investigate those purple things down there. Down there. Ouch. Let's look at that. It's all new. There should be. Live mineral deposits. Nothing. Photo album. Data bank. Let's look at technical. Equipment, light stick. Got a nuclear reactor in the last one. So. Alright. So. I'll figure out what that'll do later. So sure, it's something. And the thing is, nice thing is, since I brought the Cyclops. Oh, what the hell, man? Looks like that was some grime in there. Water pool. That's not what I'm really wanting at the moment. So, for here. Light stick on two. Cool. I can just hold my hand like this. So I think my eggs are starting to hatch right now. Some gold. I don't really need that. Use those. It just looked a lot darker than it was, apparently. I think I brought extra batteries in. Is that a warper right now? Apparently it didn't stay. I'm gonna go ahead and drink that water. Want to get higher up. You never know what's on these islands. I just want to get as high up as I can. I think it's a good thing I have that light tank. I think that light is freaking my graphics card out. Here, this comes up to a different area. Let's see what is down here. So I don't want to go down there. This is one time I wish I had the prawn suit. That would be nice. That's one way out. Might as well grab all these. So, go up there. Poke my head here. Gold. More gold. head up the side of the mountain here. Seems like there's a lot of gold on this island. This way. Not getting up that way. Don't want a cave again. I just want to check on, pick something up that has magnetic properties. Still need one for a steel suit. Let's see if we can get up and out of here. Get near the top. Grab a few more of those too. Okay. This will lead us near the top of where we can go. I think this is the highest point here. Yeah, I'll call it good for now. Got that lead. It's back down that way. There we go. Slide down. I don't think there's fall damage in this game. Collect more of that. This stuff here. Inventory is full. Let's go back into Cyclops. Drop it off. Most of this stuff off into a locker.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Drop it off in two. Yeah, I might need to do a different locker system here. Nearly two full lockers filled up. Need to do more with it. Got bit again. These guys are feisty. Thank you. just flowers. There's something else. If we ever have a nuclear reactor, we should be good. Let's go back into Cyclops. That's all nearly filled up. Take a look down here. So I haven't really given this area much exploration. I want to keep an eye on the depth. Going down. Really wish I had a prawn suit right now. I think it'll protect me from most things. I think I'm safe from most things in here. Down here because I have thermal reactors. Looks like that's an active volcano right there. I am just seeing if there is any crystals just to make a prawn suit. See if that crystal, I can find something else to make the crystal I need. Sure, I don't hit anything. A collision would not be a fun idea right now. base right now. What's all that noise right now? Jeez. Close enough. It's wanting to get a little bit closer, but I think take them out, put them back in, they become large melons. That's not too important to me right now. This. These. Let's go home. First, check on the little fishy guys. Right.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
They have hatched. So that looks a bit. All the eggs have hatched. Too many fish. There we go. A couple gastropods there. Stalker. Looks like the fish have been reproducing. So I'll need to go grab a few of them at some point. So I think that can have up to 40 fish. So let's see. That's not new. So let's look at this here. Make sure there's nothing new. Only if I knew what those crystals were. And here I thought I found them. Alright guys, thanks for tuning in. Check out the modification station here. Looked at my new fishy tanks. At my fish, everything like that. This is kind of a not so thrilling episode, but getting some stuff done. So, thank you for tuning in. If you like this video, hit that like button. If you want to see more stuff like this, it shows me your support on it. Please subscribe if you like my videos here. That way you're informed anytime I post a new video. Leave a comment down below. Tell me where those darn crystals are. Or just any ideas where they might be. Thank you and have a good day. Ocean Raid out.